at 11:30 at night. And as you can hear from my voice, it's kind of empty up here at 66 Mark Tree Road. We just thought that maybe Chris or Alan might want to see the house. Kind of different, isn't it, Chris, huh? Bet you've never seen a closet like this, right, Chris? Left some wallpaper behind. So there it is, pretty empty. Now for the cellar. Before I did the cellar, I thought we might want to quickly look at the wall. With all these old phone numbers still here after all these years. Oh, well, now we're down cellar. Cleared out a lot. Isn't that something? I don't think we've seen the cellar this clean for years. Not incredible, huh? Left the curtains up for the stage. I took down the Downs Theater sign, kept that. And I haven't finished sweeping up down here, but other than that, took the license plates. So there you have it. The emptiest that this cell has been in 30 years, I think. In the kitchen now, huh, Kitty? Hey, Kitty. Yeah.
Kitty.
There's Graham.
We're having a personal screening.
Where'd you back? You know, looking back at the election, in a way, I'm kind of relieved.
Yes. In the cabinet. Well,
what you doing?
The lights in here work. Yes, so. Bedroom, old bedroom. I guess that's it. I gotta stop packing. So, the back hall here. That's it. 566.